archipelago. Chiba is here, and we are in Ichinomiya on the other side of the Borso Peninsula, which is just here. Welcome to Ichinomiya. To tell you some, to put things in perspective, let me start by saying things you already know. Japan is one of the great economic success stories of modern times. Following a century of revolution which overthrew the shoguns and following a revolution.
Hello, Polly. Sas, Parakaro. Okay. Today, I propose about another utilization for historical house. This? No.
Master's first student, belong to Moist Labo lately. I'd like to pick up two buildings. One is the Hakujuan and the other is Tanaka's.
Hi, my name is Ichiko Kaito. I'm working at an architect studio in Tokyo.
The member of the business study group of Ichinomiya Commercial High School.
Nice.
Well, again, you have the pairs, fields of pairs, the right and the left, and sometimes you can see uncultivated fields, but a place where people come to have a look at the ocean. As you can see on your left, this is the map, the town of Ichinomiya. And
they have the bracket complexes and all sorts of details that we can find. For example, the closest buildings to this, I would say, are, for example, the buildings at Nikko Toshogu, the mausoleum of the Tokugawa family, very close to this in style. So,
ちょっと元気がないなっていう感じがするので、そう。 率、子どもの比率っていうのは、
そうですね、うちなんかは結構低いかな。でも、コミュニティに来てくれたり、今なんか例えばコロコロとか。
ということで、まあ、アンケートなどを実施して、その消費者がどんなことを望んでいるのかを適切に把握して、
Zeev, because a lot of people come here in New Year's Eve, about 10,000 people arrive here in the city, in the town, and they stay for 2 or 3 days.
So the main problems that we found today were that there is a problem of succession, meaning that the farmer children、
Looking at the developers that they used to cut the plants that now grow next to the street and make it inaccessible, the forest make it inaccessible.
週末にお母さんたちが働けるように、託児所っていうか、その子供たちを預けることができる場所を行政に出してほしいっていう意見があったので、
Most good idea would be a tour with bus from the beach to the center of Ichinomiya.
Thank you.